Hello YouTube, it's Softkiss, and I'm here to introduce you to the Trim Your Tree Housing Event how-to video. First up, go to your house and find where you want to put your tree. Then you're going to want to find your tree. Pine tree is most traditional, but you can pick whichever you want. To find a pine tree, the easiest way is to Control F4 or click on the housing vendor icon. Go to trees, pick a pine tree wide, place it in your location. More than likely, your tree's gonna be way too big, but don't worry, we're gonna adjust this. After you have placed your tree, right-click on it and use the scale adjustment bar. You can go into advanced settings and get really detailed with your placement. In this example, the tree is way too tall with like way too much trunk showing, so I just squashed it down and had the roots disappear into the floor. Next up, you may want to find something you can use as your tree topper. Here I have chosen a light and I'm going to just place it up top there, and then I'll go into advanced settings and just place it just so with adjustment of size and location. Next is probably the most tedious but fun part. Find and buy a bunch of decor and trick out your tree using the same techniques you did with the topper and placement of the tree. Another thing you might add is a tree skirt. The simplest way to do this is just to find a rug and slide it underneath there with the advanced tools. Be creative and have fun. You could put anything you want on this tree. And finally, you may want to put some containers or items under your tree that have been scaled down to represent presents and toys. Feel free to visit other player housing to get inspired. Remember, you can always ask myself, Softkiss, for advice. The rules for participating in this event will be hosted on the Altercation website.